and take the cup together. What's in the cup isn't as important as what it represents, the blood of Jesus that was shed for us. The blood of Jesus. Amen. Let's pray. Lord,